A beautiful morning in DeLand on the campus of Stetson University. Today, four teams will dip their toes in the sand at the Cooper Beach Volleyball Courts. One will leave with an ASun title. The reigning champion, Stetson Hatters, first up this morning against their bitter rivals, the UNF Ospreys. It's the climactic day two of the ASun Beach Volleyball Championship. It is great to have you along. Tom James alongside former Stetson Beach Volleyball great Taylor Kennedy. Championship Sunday, Taylor, brings a whole new set of nerves for all of these teams. You've been there, you know. Not a typical day at the beach for any of these teams.
No, it's definitely not a typical day, but it's a great day.